As far as T20 World Cup is concerned, today was the deadline when we were supposed to inform the ICC about our decision. So today there was a conference call amongst the BCCI President Mr. Sourav Ganguly, Secretary Mr. Jay Shah, Treasurer Arun Thakur, me and Jayesh Jharg, the Joint Secretary, the office bearers. We met and we, you know, looked at the COVID situation. So nobody is really sure what is going to happen after 2-3 months because everybody is talking about third wave. So keeping all these things in mind, now a decision has been taken that the secretary will inform the president and they will inform the ICC to move it to UAE because that's the ideal venue after India. We all wanted to host it in India and our first priority was India. Dates are going to be the same. Immediately after IPL, because we are having IPL there in UAE, immediately after IPL it will start, which is the third week of November. All the details are there, how the matches will take place. Now the qualifiers, so qualifiers may take place in Oman, in Muscat, and rest of the matches would be in three grounds. Those are Dubai and Abu Dhabi.
महाराष्ट्र टाइम्स YouTube चैनल सब्सक्राइब करा आणि लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स साठी बेल आयकॉन वर क्लिक करा.